We're going to look at our birthday goat today. There's your Christmas trees that they sell. Guess it's a big business for Jamaicans. But the guy cuts down the pine trees. Cuts down the pine trees and grows these little imitation trees to replace the forest that he cut down. Well, at least he's replanting this soil. Just best let these trees grow up to be big ones. Look at the waste right there, guys and gals. Yep. This is Blue Mountain, Jamaica. June 5th, 2015. This is June, okay? So it got cold last night, everybody. Really, I woke up going. Then I laid the sleeping bag over me and woke up sweating. Then I was cold and I didn't sleep that good last night. I'm gonna get prepared tonight and get rid of that sleeping bag. Yeah, even in June. And they said in December it gets really cold in December up here. But bring warm clothes. Hey, in Kingston though, I landed there yesterday in Kingston. It was hot. 82 degrees. Now this would be a nice place to grow some marijuana up here. It's rocky soil right there. Oh, everybody. Just to let you know, they passed a law in Jamaica. Any house owner can grow up to 5 marijuana plants. Just to let you know. Oh man. Oh fuck. Hey guys, I just want to eat that little one right there. No, I'm joking. I'm joking, everybody. I did like my other goat. Now where's the male at? There's a male right there. Young one. That's a female's though, man. Where's the male at? Where's the male one at? That one? Huh? This is only like what, about 4 months old, 5 months? Yeah, it's got stuck, man. What a way to hike with sandals. Yeah, I can see me breaking a leg here. beautiful. That's a nice looking goat right there. That's a nice one. He probably won't sell that one. Boy, this is hard. That's a nice one. Yeah, I think I found my goat. I don't know if he's gonna sell that one. But he asked which one. I can handle that. For a birthday gift? Yeah, it looks good enough. Go on, ask him how much. Make a June. But let's see what the other one he has. Now remember, everybody, kind of skinny though, kind of skinny. Man, I like that first one the other today up on Blue Mountain. A little skinny. Is that the other one? That one right there, huh?
Good size.
Nah, kind of skinny, man.
Oh, man.
That's not a year old.
Yeah? Yeah, man.
I like this other one.
This one? Big one over there.
Yeah. I like that one better. Yeah, I don't want that one. You guys see the belly right there? See how skinny it is? Yeah, it's sick. It's right there. Maybe you see the backbones like that? No, you don't eat that goat like that. Let's talk about that other one. Yeah, hey, you guys got to eat it too. Yeah, I don't think you want to eat that one. It looks sick. Sorry, my friend. How much for this one? Yeah. How much?
This one, no.
This one, no?
This one you're talking.
This one right there.
Yeah. You can give me a 20,000.
No. I'd rather... 20,000? Man, you're making me speechless, man.
No, man. I give you 19, man.
No. Yeah, you made me you made me lose my voice, man.
What do you say?
No, I'd rather tomorrow, let's go find that owner of that other goat. Or can we find him tonight? See what he says. I'll be honest with you. I seen the goat up here today, and that motherfucker was eatable. we could feed a lot of people on that one goat. Is that another male over there, or is that female? Is that a male?
Yeah. He's a big man, that, you know.
Yeah, that's a nice one. I didn't even see that one.
I never see that one.
But, man, you want 19,000.
Yeah. Give me 18 then.
Nah, man. That one looks pretty nice over there. But you're not going to sell that ram over there, huh?
No, you're not selling that ram over there.
You're not going to sell that one over there. I don't blame you. That's a nice one. Well, hey, do you want to go talk to that farmer and see how much he wants for his goat over there on the side of the road that we seen today?
Well, he's gone to town here.
Oh, a tiger, he's gone to town. I mean, I think he must sell it now. You know?
Like.
Well, maybe you can check him out and check him price still. You can check him out, check him price.
You know, and then I was expecting a little bit fatter one, and that's kind of skinny.
No,
well, you know, I would eat that one. I would eat that one. I would eat that one if I have to. But that one over there that we seen today, man, that was beautiful. Yeah. This one looks nice, but you're not going to sell that one, huh? No, you're not going to sell that one. Hey, I like this one over here. Matter of fact, that's nicer looking than the one that I seen earlier today. God, but how old is that? About a year and a half old, 2 years, huh?
Yes, 2.5 years.
Two and a half, huh? You're dead. Hey, we're going to be eating this one. I like this one. Really, you guys can make a nice fur out of this too. Skinning, that's a nice fur that's on it. Hey. We're eating this on my birthday, man. We need to come down the price a little bit cheaper, because remember, I've owned over 50 goats in my lifetime. I know the prices of goats.
You make up prices.
But you're eating the goat, man. You're feeding your brothers the same goat, man.
Look, man. You make up prices different.
And then you're gonna be smoking my marijuana. Then you're gonna be smoking my marijuana. I'll tell you what, man. God, man, that's just going to bankrupt this kid. You're going to bankrupt me. You know what? I can give you $13,000, and I won't hurt, but it'd be a good birthday present for me. $13,000. $13,000 for that. Yeah. It's 2.5 years old. It's going to be needed to get killed within the next 6 months. Listen, you don't eat goat after 3.5 years, man. 3 years, it's kind of bad. It has that taste to it, man. I'll give you $13,000 for it. And then, No, that $13,000, I wouldn't even give you that for that, man. And I'd be happy. You wouldn't bankrupt me, and I have some beer money. I'll even buy you a beer, okay? Man, you can't beat that. You got a free smoke from me while I'm up here. Yeah, you'll be free smoking off of me the whole time you're up here. So $13,000, we'll shake hands, and Monday I'll give you the money, okay?
No, I feel small,
No. I would, hey, you know what? I'll give you $11,000 for that one right there, and wouldn't blink an eye. $11,000 for that, I'd do it.
Don't blink an eye.
But for this, I'll give you $13,000. And I know we will all be eating good. This one's kind of skinny. Gotta remember, man, I'm feeding half this mountain up here.
13,
come on.
No,
come on.
I come better than that. 13,000.
It's about 110, 120 bucks. But that's, you know what, in the United States, they only go for $135. In Mexico, they're going about that same price. Matter of fact, you know what? Nobody buys goat anymore. Nobody wants e-goat. They breded this goat with the lamb, and they got this play. It's called.
Out here, we not stop eat goat and buy goat, man. How you ask, man?
All right. Well, you know what? That's all I'm going to offer that other guy. Probably I'll offer that other guy 14. But it's half, it's
food.
Double the size.
I mean, no, you're not selling for 14. You're not selling for that.
But
I'm going to check it. Check him and see.
Yeah, I will.
And tell me tomorrow. Yeah. If he sell up that for 14, so.
But I'm going to invite him to go eat his goat, like I'm inviting you to go eat your goat. And you can eat all the goat meat you want to. You can take half the leg or the whole leg. I don't care.
No, mommy.
Yeah, you're gonna be eating it though, man. No, it's like, look, it's like free food for you, free beer.
You see, two of me raise them. We can kill one any time, any minute.
Check out our next video. Looks like he's not gonna go for it. So. Our next video, we're going to go talk to the other goat owner.
Because
that other one, really, that other one, this one right here, this one doesn't make me hungry. This one, I like the fur. I like I never seen a goat look like that. And so I could just eat the goat. It's not fat or nothing. Like that other one's muscular. That other one's really healthy. This one is not really healthy. It hasn't had the room to run around like that other one has. You understand?
Yeah.
But the only reason why I want to buy that is the fur. I want to see how the goat tastes. In 2.5 years, I'm taking a chance. I'm taking a chance. I have.
Look here now. You see that one here where you see when you boil the soup? You taste the real Rankin soup same way.
I do want to try that curry soup.
And give me 18 grand and you'll get him.
Okay, 18?
18.
Alright. He's not going to go down any lower.
Huh?
And he doesn't want to sell that one, so.
What are we using?
We're going to go goat shopping tomorrow. do you want to go goat shopping today? You want to go goat shopping today? Hey, thanks for letting me see your goats. I appreciate it, alright?
You are long in mountain, you take all down.
Yeah.